self-defense doesn't mean you go out and attack someone, but you do have the right to defend yourself by any means necessary if you're in that position to defend yourself.
Welcome to Dr. Walls and Friends. We are here live at the Mega Martial Arts Weekend in Atlantic City, New Jersey at the Tropicana Hotel. And I am sitting here with Master Mike, not to be confused with Magic Mike.
That's correct.
All right. We're here with Master Mike. And we are so excited because this is hot off the press.
Thank you. Yes, really excited about the new book.
Yes, tell the people about it.
Sure. Well, first of all, thank you. I'm very humbled to be on the program. It's the book is Staying in the Moment, a Practical Guide to Women's Self-Defense. Been teaching martial arts for many years, been practicing for many years, and I took what I thought was the most effective practical techniques from many different styles that I've studied to apply for women. So it's physical, mental, spiritual, and as the old adage goes, I could teach you something for 5 years in my studio, and if you don't know how to apply that knowledge in that 1 second or millisecond, you don't know how to react or act.
That's right.
It's useless.
That's right.
So the book goes through staying in the moment about breathing principles, and there's simple techniques that are counterintuitive in today's world for women to understand how to protect themselves.
Okay.
It's talk about if you can escape, escape. If you can't, fight. And if you fight, you win.
Yes.
So it's volume 1 of 4. It's very short. It's got 170 pictures. And it's a pictorial with descriptions about scenarios for a woman, whether she's shopping or out with her friends at dinner, what do you do?
Yes.
Primarily attacks from the front and behind, which is primarily how the attacks happen.
That's right.
And choking. So front, back, and chokes. Each of the techniques have a name, so they're easy to remember and they're simple. And so
yes.
I'm really grateful to be able to get this information out to a lot of women, no matter what age, and I'd like to get this to be part of the curriculum for orientation for young women, whether they be in grade school, middle school, or college.
You know, it's so important, and I'm so glad that you've done this, and we've talked many times off camera, just about the practicality, because so many times people think of martial arts, and they know the number of years of training that goes, but at this point, we're really talking about self-defense and everyday use that people need.
Absolutely, and that's what it really is.
Kevin McGrath.
They're very simple techniques that are easy to learn, and they're all identified by the name, as in going on vacation is as simple as reaching and opening a door, reaching down for your luggage, and then picking the luggage up.
Mm.
So it's an elbow to the solar plexus, or the middle of the chest, reaching down to hit the groin, and then pulling your arm up to hit the Adam's apple and into the neck. And so we were just talking over here with a young, beautiful 14-year-old young lady, and I said to her, hey, let's do this. Let's go on vacation. I showed her the technique once and said, now you go on vacation. And she grabbed the door, turned the handle, reached down for her luggage and picked it up. And that's a simple technique that you'll remember.
Exactly.
If somebody's behind you in a bear hug, step to the side and those effective techniques.
Right. So. And you know what else I like about it? It's something that many times women or girls will be out in groups.
Mm.
And it's something where you can say, you know, God forbid something happened, but you can say to somebody, go on vacation. And it's an automatic as opposed to kick them here, hit them there.
You brought up a great point. That we've all been hearing for many, many years about women's self-defense, kick them in the groin.
Right.
So the kick them in the groin has traditionally been a knee to the groin.
Yes.
A man can block the knee because of the way the body's designed. You can put your hand down and block it. And I have padding in the front, so if I get kneed in the groin, it may not hurt.
That's right.
I show in the book a straight leg technique to kick to the groin, which actually goes up underneath.
See.
And it is a much more effective, quicker, and it's unstoppable because the way that the human body is designed, the hands aren't long enough to prevent that kick. So that's what women will remember, that straight leg kick that can come up under the hands to block, and it kicks up in the middle, which is very effective.
Yes. And the other thing that I like, as we talked off screen, is that this was written by you, but also influence had a woman's input as well.
Absolutely. You know, it's dedicated to my 17-year-old daughter, and that's why I do that. And Annie was a big influence, and the scenarios in the book were written by a woman.
Yes, and that's important.
And it is important, because I could say, well, let's do this and let's do that, but when you say, hey, I've just finished a wonderful day of shopping at the mall.
Mm-hmm.
I've got my purse on, and I'm reaching into my purse as I'm walking to my car looking for my keys, and I'm going to call my significant other to say I'll be home shortly. So I've got my head down, I'm digging for my keys, and I'm looking for my cell phone, and then I pick my head up, and there's a possible threat there.
That's right.
What do you do?
Mm-hmm.
And that is when staying in the moment kicks in, not to have eye contact, start breathing, escape route, if the escape is there, do it. If not, then, and by the way, and then you have to prepare to do self-defense. I talk in the book not only about staying in the moment, but using the element of surprise.
Okay.
There are no rules.
Mm-hmm.
Because a perpetrator uses the element of surprise being false, accusation. Hey, I'm looking for my puppy.
Right.
Can you help me with this? Or in the dark. So women, it's counterintuitive for a woman to say, oh yeah, well put your hand here instead of there.
Mm-hmm.
That sets you up for a closer attack for a vital organ possibly.
Okay.
And I talk about that in the book.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
So now how can people get a hold of this book?
Absolutely. The book is on Amazon.
Great.
And it's also available on Kindle.
Okay.
So it's Amazon.com and you can go to Kindle right there. It's available at, you can also go to my website, youstaysafe.com, the letter youstaysafe.com. But the best bet is to go to Amazon and type in Staying in the Moment. It'll come up. And one wonderful thing, if you buy the soft copy for your home, you can also then, for $2.99, get a Kindle version
download
or share with your friends. I set that so you could share that.
Oh, thank you for doing that.
Yeah, you're welcome.
So now for people who would like to bring you in to teach their children, school districts, colleges, so forth, what's the best way for them to get in contact with you?
I think the best way to do is call myself, Master Mike, 215-370-1650, or you can email me at info@youstaysafe.com.
Perfect. Thank you so much for doing this for us.
Thank you, Dr.
And for being here today.
Thank you very much.
All right.
And remember, stay in the moment.
That's right. And we will be back shortly on the Sisters in Harmony Network on Dr. Walls and Friends.